that's another interesting one.
A year and a half ago, Jaime Morales had a job as a truck driver. And then he found this one.
We found the truck on Craigslist, gutted it out, redid the outside, and as you can see, our colors are all San Antonio.
And so is his menu.
Look at it. It's a strawberry snow cone with green chamoy, red chamoy, Lucas, pickles.
Oh, shaved ice is a big business here in San Antonio, and I knew there was a space to do well in it if you found the right idea.
Jaime's idea was simple. Go big. Real big.
It's a mangonada with sour belts, some pickles, and some gum bears. Ooh, that's good.
Whatever they want. The kitchen sink, there it is.
And you'll probably need it.
Oh, and I'm dripping. It is impossible to eat this without it getting like all
yes,
over your face.
You're gonna get messy.
Those messy mountains of shaved ice became such a hit that fans followed the Big Daddy truck right into winter.
Hello, everybody.
I was very worried about the winters, but the people proved my worries wrong.
We're out here in 45 degree weather with crazy Raspa lovers.
I came from like the other side of town to come over here.
Why?
Because last time the line was like maybe about 50 families.
We've had people wait in line up to 3.5 hours for shaved ice in 30 degree weather.
For Jaime, watching the faces of his sour-loving customers is a sweet feeling.
Taste that Kool-Aid.
I'm not behind the wheel of a big truck being a potty mouth no more. I'm actually making people smile, and I love that.